Good job, Emily.
Hold it up.
Oh, not that good job, Em.
Good job. There we go.
Ooh. Corn mostly, corn and wheat. And we grow some hay. We've got sheep. We've got, we kind of started, got the, into the livestock business here about 3 years ago. So we have sheep and corn and wheat. Our son is here farming with us. And then we also, our daughter is also involved in the sheep business. Well, it's always nice that they want to come back, you know, especially, you know, Texline's a very small town. And a lot of times the young ones don't want to stick around. But it was, yeah, it was nice that they wanted to stay, that they wanted to come back.
And a little scary financially. They could have done other things that made them a lot more money. I have never been so scared in my life as some of our hard years. Truly terrifying. A lot of faith got us through, but it's the time we get to spend together and the time we spent with our kids and what it did for our children, I wouldn't trade ever.
Yeah.
So yeah, that's absolutely what's helped me here.
Yes, the second year we were here. Got a really bad hail. We lost the wheat and it hurt the corn real bad. And yeah, with that crop insurance, we'd have been gone.
That's when I decided to become an agent. I mean, we had seen, truly, we wouldn't be here today. We wouldn't be able to live where we live and do what we
do.
Right. And so I decided at that point that, you know, there was a way to help people if we could. And so that's why we ended up where we are.
Yeah.
I think what you see at the grocery store is never a reflection of what you see at the farm level. So I've had a lot of farmers personally as an insurance agent. I've seen a lot of them go out of business and it breaks my heart because they're good farmers and good people. But what we see at a farm level is never what you see at the grocery store level. It's not the same thing. The only blessing we've seen truly this year, the administration, the White House administration has seen that we cannot afford to be dependent on another country for our food supply. When I talk to a guy, as far as federal crop insurance, I tell them there is no better way, no cheaper way to insure your crop than through federal crop insurance. You can't farm without it. You can't. I mean, I'm just going to tell you now that as producers, I will tell you right now that without that guarantee, without that revenue protection to our bank, to our lenders, we won't be in business.